She also had her very first public appearance at age 3 when she switched over to the guitar at age 5. She has continued to perform at various venues, festivals, all around Charleston. She has performed several times at the On Dog Green and was filmed for a possible spot in an upcoming documentary on On Dog Green. She recorded one of her very first original songs this summer titled Let's Go to the Beach, and it released on iTunes. She is actively participating in her first year with Charleston Youth Company, who will be putting on the production at the Soto Theater at the end of January. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce Hannah Burton.
Having really fun, and I hope you enjoy these 3 Christmas songs I'm going to play for you today. Oh, I'd like to thank you all for coming out, and I'd like to thank Barbara for letting me come here and sing and play my guitar. And I'd like to thank Chuck for running sound, and I'd like to thank all of the tech people for making this happen.